representing the plaintiff, Roman Catholic High School. And representing the defendant, American Heritage High School. It is very rare that you have two undefeated teams going into the championship round. Two schools that had not lost a single ballot coming into the championship round. And here today, there were only three ballots that separated these two schools. Your 2017 Empire New York World Champion is American Heritage High School. Yeah!